look at this video carefully. When we enter in our classroom, it will look like this. There are so many benches, cupboards, smart board, green board, curtains also there on the windows. Now we have to see that they are on which side. How we will know? While I'm standing here, this is my left hand, so I can say that the benches are on left side. And this is my right hand, so I can say that smart board, green board, that cupboard and table is on right side. But if I change the position, I came here. Now left hand is on the green board side. So now I have to say that green board, smart board, this table and this cupboard is on now left side. Now the benches are on right side because I had changed the position. So I can say that benches are on right side of me. Now look at this table. This is the top view of the table. This is the front view of the table. Now we will change the side and let's see how the table look from the side view. This is the side view of the table, same as of green board. From the front it will look like this. This is the front view of the green board. This is the shape of rectangle, same as of smart board. When we see the smart board, it will also look like a rectangle from the front side. If we see from the side view, it will look like this. When we will see the book from the front side, it will look like this. We can able to see only the cover of the book. So we will say as front view. When we see the book from the side, then we can able to see this part of the book. So we will say as side view. If we will see the book from the top side, then we can able to see this part only. So we will say as top view. When we go to purchase the shoes, we see the shoes from different side. This is the side view. The shoes will look like this. When we see the shoes from the front side, we can only able to see this part. But when we see the shoes from the top side, then we can able to see this shape and this side. So we will say as top view. Now this is the side view of the object. Later we will find what this object belongs to. Now see in this image, there is one object which I had marked in red circle. You can able to see what object is that? Let us see. First of all, learn this. From far, the object looks narrow or small. We can able to see that object, but that object is so small. Let's see the object from near. See, the object looks so big and wide from near, and this is the fire extinguisher. Always remember, when we go near to the object looks big or wider. Yes, now this is the object which I am talking before. We are seeing only the top side of the object. It is of yellow rectangle shape. Let us see what that object is.
This is the small object, but when we are seeing from near, it will look this big. See, the object is this. This is a small tiny box. This is the top view of that object. Now, points to be remembered. Farther is narrow and near is wide. Farther is narrow, near is wide. Farther means when we are very far from the object, we can only see the small view or a narrow view. But when we are near to the object becomes wide and wide. The object which we are looking will become more big. From far, we can see the small object, and from near, we can see whole object. Far, near. Near, far. Far, near. Always remember, from far we can see the object in a small size, from near we can see the object in a big and wide size.